Your resume looks good, but I want to see how you think. Okay, here you've got your affluent gay couple, your disenfranchised African-American, and your low-income white male. Which one is the most desirable market to sell our new cigarettes to?
How about these guys?
Those are my kids. You'd market to my kids?
I'm just saying.
That's the kind of out-of-the-box thinking you like to see here.